Aishwarya Rai has apparently denied working with Imran Hashmi. Yes, the actress refused Milan Lutria's Badshah, as Imran will be the lead actor in the film. Well, let us take you to the flashback. On famous television chat show Coffee with Karan, Imran had referred Aishwarya as plastic. And this had certainly not gone well with Ash. And so, she is in no mood to forget the incident. Though an official announcement of the news has not happened yet, as director Milan Lutria is unavailable for the comment. We are waiting for Imran to react on this. Well, with this one thing's for sure, we will never see this pair on screen anytime in the near future.
For more videos, please subscribe to Bollywood Asia.